Why not say tonight we celebrate the industry behind our sporting success? So special and important, you think?
Well, I think it's important to celebrate. I mean, to pat yourselves on the back and say, well done, because it's so easy to carry on and do the same things and kind of not get rewarded for the hard work. And the sport industry, the behind the scenes, it does so much. It's not only at elite level, but it's the grassroots community. It brings people together. And if you look around now, sport industry is booming. It really, really is. The money, the business, and what it does for everyone, for elite athletes like myself, to, you know, sort of community strategy, park runs, things like that. So it's important to get together, celebrate, and maybe create some new ideas in the process as well.
I've seen such an explosion of enthusiasm and interest in elite women's sport across a whole range of disciplines. What do you think is driving that excitement?
I think people realise that there is, it's a value for money. For a start, the fact that there aren't many sponsors in women's sport, and suddenly realise that women do actually play sport and we're actually pretty good at it, suddenly it's like, well, we can do something here. To sponsor in a men's game, in whatever it is, whether it's football, rugby or cricket, you're talking a lot of money. If you sponsor in the women's game, the amount of money, the return of investment you will get, it just makes sense now. So women's sport is the thing to talk about. Not only that, but it's a duty of care for all the girls that are coming up and going, well, how's that? All the boys are getting this. What about us? You know, I played against boys because there were no other girls. So it's great there are female role models. There is a need for women's sport. There's a realization that women's sport is important. So yeah, that is the best thing to get into right now.